We're here at HELNL Stadium in Gehenna, Texas. Owner GM and coach Scary Pones wants his newly completed art installation to get the crowd pumped. And most are just wondering why a bunch of naked painted orcs are gyrating in the lobby. It's the Mayhem Bowl, and today's matchup features the two best teams in the league. The Mile High Chronic take on the Atlanta Vultures. Tonight's presentation of the Mayhem Bowl. We are going down to the sidelines now to listen in on the pregame speech. Kickoff to the biggest game of the year. The NFL Mayhem Bowl is just moments away. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzro here, along with color commentator Brickhead Mulligan and the mini Pez dispenser on his shoulder, Bricks Jr.
Grim, I can't wait for the Mayhem Bowl start. I got a lot of money riding on it.
Pez dispenser, huh? Yeah, better than having that crap dispenser pie-hole you got for a mouth.
And moving on. And it's first and ten.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hey.
And it's first and ten.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot. Hot.
Much like our wedding night, there was a big explosion, and everyone left disappointed.
Everyone? You had more than two people in the room?
Yeah, the guy filled it in the clown. Somebody's got to make the balloon animals.
Second down and ten. It's a glitterception.
Watch that, Grim.
A fabulous interception. Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim. But my watch is a bit slow.
And it's first and ten. Knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
Second down and seven.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
First down and five.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Quarterback passes for a touchdown.
Hey, you see that move, baby? No, you didn't. You know what? I'm the greatest. Greatest, I tell you.
And they line up for the extra point. Straight through the uprights. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck up. That was just a one-time thing.
Second down and five. First down! He was not going to drop that one. They need to make him a target more often. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And the QB might as well just bury him. Oh, come on, that was a cheap shot. That's why I love this guy. And so do the fans.
Can't handle this. You can't handle what I got. Yeah, get the hell out of here, man.
That's the end of the first quarter, and it's still anyone's game.
Oh, could it be mine?
That'll be second and eight to go. Says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. And it's first and ten. Here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It's good. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. Crusher right there, folks. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
When the defense calls thunderclap, the offense is toast.
Oh, did he ever get zapped? Reminds me, you ever hear that Zappa song, "Watch out where the Huskies go, don't tweak that yellow snow"?
So he decided to undo it with a time warp dirty trick.
I don't trust quarterback from that kind of power. First it's plays, what's next? Bribe a ref, then take your money back. Data model, then take your money back. It's a slippery slope, Grandpa.
The receiver makes a grab for 5 yards. Second down and five. The defense calls a sticky ball dirty trick. The quarterback can't dump it.
And now they're going to dump his ass.
Just keep pounding the ball right up the gut. You'll tire these guys out. First down. The offense calls a timeout. This is why you save your timeouts. You can use them in the two-minute warning.
Now I get it. Makes sense, Grin.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
How you run the football. A pickup of 7 on the play.
Then why is it that more mentally disturbed clock?
They used their second timeout, but they're running out of time.
A bit pessimistic, don't you think so, Grim?
It's more about building tension, Bricks. That's all we do at this point. And drink this bourbon. Come on, give me that.
Oh, he took
Oh, man. You know, they train those things to eat only visiting players.
But when they're hungry, they'll eat anything.
Yeah, sometimes I eat my toenails.
The offense goes into their two-minute drill.
What the hell is that?
It's the same thing as a hurry-up offense, you moron.
I am so confused.
And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down. There is no huddle, so neither team can put their players on the bench. Second down and a lot. Third down, and the punter is warming up. The defense didn't give an inch. No gain on that play. The kicker should make this, but you know how it goes in this league. And it's good!
You know, Grim, in this league where murder and bribery are cheered, it's good to be good, huh? I mean, can't we all just...
Not this shit again. Brex, I'm stopping it right there.
He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
Oh, mama. Just call him Cap'n Crunch. Another one bites the dust. Sticks moving. He picks up 5 yards on that play. Second down and 5.
Must be opposite day because he's the one who just got wiped out.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
It's a 6-yard gain. And that'll be second down and 4.
Hot one, hot two.
Hey! It's first and ten. Second down and seven. And that's perfect coverage. Nice deflection. And that'll bring up third down and seven. That's the end of the third quarter. This game is going to come down to the wire. And kickers practice for this kind of kick every day. Pretty standard.
Nothing standard when you got bloodthirsty mutants on the defensive line.
Well, surprise me. He made it look easy and he gets 3 points for it. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. And it's first and ten. This quarterback is going to listen to Joy Division and weep tonight.
It helps. Believe me, Grim. It helps.
Touchdown! This, they're going for two. And he finds his target for two. For a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they all messed up or if that was just a one-time thing.
Two minutes remaining in the game. We'll be right back, folks.
Jeez, can this game take any longer? I got a date with Hot Wanda after this.
Junior, I told you that girl's nothing but trouble. And I don't think that's a mole wanna lick either.
Leaving them with two in case they need them.
Yeah, just like condoms, hatchets, and wives, huh, Grim?
You know, you just summed up why we don't get together outside of work breaks.
This is your brain, and this is your brain on first. Talking about Butterfingers, he should have had that one. And the offense goes into a hurry up to pick up the pace of the game. This guy's gonna get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. Third down and 10. They've used a Strawberry Fields dirty trick. He was right. Kapow! And the hurry-up offense wears out the defense since they can't rest their players. And there's a huge gain, and this offense is rolling.
Monson, that was a pass play.
The quarterback is controlling the clock right now like the clock is into it.
You just clock-blocked the clock.
The quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense. He's looking for a quick score. Says, I don't think so. And it's first and ten. And that's a nice run for a first down.
No more timeouts for the defense.
Or the offense, Bricks. That's the important part. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
When the defense calls Thunderclap, the offense is toast.
Oh, did he ever get zapped? Reminds me, you ever hear that Zappa song, Watch Out Where the Huskies Go, Don't You Eat the Yellow Snow? When I was a kid, I always ate the yellow snow. They were like lemon snow cones. But them fudge ice cream sandwiches, they didn't taste so good.
I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my...
Well, it looks like he wanted to run before he caught it. You gotta keep your eye on the ball.
Come on, you dirtbag. You gotta make that catch.
The quarterback shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense. Himself. The Vultures limp away defeated.
Yeah, they look so sad, Grim. I kind of feel sorry for them. They deserve a participation award.
Screw those losers.
In a game that certainly didn't live up to the hype but was entertaining, if you like lopsided wins, we're crowning a new Mayhem Bowl champion today.
I had a lopsided girlfriend once. She was a strange one.
Well, with you, that kind of says it all, right?
On to the Mayhem Bowl MVP. Once again, the folks at Evil Sam thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation of the Mayhem Bowl. Until next season, this is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Are we off now?
All right, whose turn is it to buy the rounds?
It's Junior. I bought last year.
Hey, screw you. Everyone knows it's your turn. You're a lying pansy.
I could have sworn I paid last time.
Today's game was brought to you by the Hexon Oil Corporation. We drill it, spill it, and kill it.